New at 3 o'clock, starting a new school year is already expensive, but going back during a pandemic is putting even more stress on teachers and parents. ABC Action News reporter Robert Boyd went to Pepin Academies in Tampa, where they hope you'll adopt a classroom.
A pew. So the word is a pew. Say it.
A pew.
James Jacobelli's sixth grade reading class at Pepin Academies plans to throw a sorting ceremony when they finish reading Harry Potter. The Adopt a Classroom program allows for this type of innovation.
Things like that would be really hard to do without programs like this because it's just a lot of extra cost, but it's something the students really remember and gets them excited about reading.
Pepin Academies is a nonprofit independent charter school for students with learning disabilities in grades 3 through 12.
The type of education we provide is so highly customized that it just isn't covered by the funds that are normally allocated to the schools.
The cost for COVID enhancements and the precautions we need to take have easily gone into the six figures this year.
So the school is looking for the community's help. For $1,000, you can adopt a classroom, and for $250, you can adopt a student for the school year.
So many students don't have the resources at home to have the supplies that they need, so the more that we're able to give them as a school community really helps our students be successful.
Pepin has more than 100 classrooms across three campuses. They are particularly looking to businesses to step up, not just by writing a check, but by taking a seat at a desk.
Have our business community and individuals be more engaged with the classroom, be more engaged with the students, understand what it is that's really happening here, why it's so special.
Julie Weintraub's business adopted the library. She says when it comes to education, teachers shouldn't have to cut corners.
Those adoptions allow the teachers to get the tools they need to be able to help these children succeed.
Pepin Academy's goal is to have every classroom adopted by the end of the year. In Tampa, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.